Emmanuel, all the world is calling your name. Emmanuel, will you come again? Emmanuel, and the church will see your holy face. Emmanuel, when you come to reign.
That are carrying certain bodies in their heart, please, that does not question the unction you carry. Never doubt the unction of God upon your life by reason of the afflictions you still see in the life of one or two people, because hear this, there are certain people that God will not deliver from evil. He will deliver them in it. He will allow you go through it. I grew up in the house of the late Archbishop Idahosa. A friend of mine went to him one day. And he said, Papa, he calls me preacher without Bible. Because then, I just loved to be quoting Bible. Even if it didn't make sense. Scripture was a memory verse to me. Memory verse. Just quote. I wasn't carrying my Bible about. So one time, I was ministering. The bishop was there. And he was looking. It was a youth program. I was a national youth pastor. So I was quoting. When he finished, I went and I greeted him. He said, where's your Bible? I mean, 1 hour of delivery. This man didn't see anything. He said, you like this, you won't go far. Carry your Bible next time. I felt sober. And this is my friend who went to the Archbishop. He said to the Archbishop, I want the anointing on you. The Archbishop said, okay, let me pray. He said, no, double. He said, okay. He said, kneel down. He knelt down. He said, persecution, hunger, hatred. The guy said, no, I need double portion. He said, that's the way to the double portion. We see all kinds of gimmicks going on today. All kinds of gimmicks. Everybody, God's servant will be ministering. I've seen that in my little level. I'm ministering. People come, they hold my shoe. I tap. I say, go to your village and tap palm wine. Anoint. What are you tapping? You're holding my shoe. Is anointing there? Go and tap palm wine in your village. Leave my shoe. You think if the anointing is in my shoe, I will use it? I will give it to my wife for 1 year. Give it to my children for 1 year. It's not here. Go and pay the price. You come out and drop money on the feet. I connect. What kind of electrician are you? What are you connecting? You have to get to a point to understand the ways. It's called the gift of walking of miracles. It has to be worked out. Am I talking to somebody? Not wished for, not waited for. It has to be worked out. Are you following me? When you walk out, even if the carrier is selfish and self-centered. Do you know, there's nowhere in scripture that Elijah gave Elisha a double portion. He was going to heaven with it. Elijah was the most terrible guy. He was going to heaven by a whirlwind of fire, and he did not tell his assistant pastor. He was going, the Bible says, he fell. But by reason of service, there are things you can attract. Do you know that the wine, the Bible says, Jesus said, fill 6 empty water pots. It was not sweet until it was served. Your sweetness is in your service. The sweetness was, oh Lord, am I communicating here? Let me run along. The qualities that makes a man mighty before God, I said, your addiction to the word. And number two, which is important, your passion and understanding for unity. For your passion and understanding for unity. Peter and John. Your passion and your understanding for unity. Unity is the mist, the strength of the world, the advantage of the world, as it were, today,
unity is unity.
Professor,